Hey everyone, it's Nick Truman here. This is my car that was on the electric gas last week. This is on the program, done a lot of work for it because it started playing up on the way back. First thing, put a big port manifold on with new injectors, 632 injectors. And the manifold's all been polished up, all the extra bits lost and all the other bits. It looks kind of cool. I've also got my aftermarket fuel rail back on. Still braided hoses, because I noticed one of the hoses was getting a bit yours. Other things are changing the auxiliary belt pulley, because that's what's making all of the noise. And put some thread lock on the front pulley, because that ends up working itself through. Other additions, I put a new fuel pressure gauge on, because the other one was a big Chinese one, but tried to go to something a bit more expensive. That's about it, really. Car's running quite nicely. This sounds a bit metal, the new injectors, I don't know why. These are 632 genuine Bosch. And the car's all ready to be taken for a drive.
Just got to put the hood back on. Upset the neighbours a bit. Yeah, things are good.